Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
So, you're back. Now. Another. Take.
venture outside.
McNamara's done a pretty good job, given the situation he was handed.
Veronica, I hope...
I brought you a present. We found a gun that disables power armor. One of these could defeat the whole Brotherhood. We have to stop limiting our focus to military technology. It won't save us.
That could be the only one of its kind.
That's not the point. Technology won't win our wars. We need numbers, new recruits.
What does the Codex say?
A bunch of close-minded bullshit.
We do not help them or let them in.
But...
We keep knowledge they must never have.
Give it a chance, for me. I can't stay here and watch us waste away.
I'm sorry.
We'll die out.
I know.
Come on. I can't listen to this anymore.
Found the missing patrols? While that is... See me as soon as...
I have important work to do, so no time to talk.
Listen, the truth was right. It would... The hell of... Ha! Huh. Well, that's... imaginative. But it's not really for me. I couldn't get one of their most reasonable members to accept a rational arc. And that's really not what the Brotherhood needs right now. I... work with the followers of the Apostle. Or I...
end will come quick.
Hello. Oh, hey there. Something I can... talking with the Elder. We won't stand for this. Talking with the Elder. She'd be doing a greater service by carrying out her duties and not trying to undermine the Elder's authority. This had better be the last time her loyalty falters. You've been warned.
God. I should get used to this, I guess. People get desperate. They turn on each other. First thing to go is trust. I don't think it's ever going to be the same for me in there. Knowing no matter what I do, but they're all I have. Yeah. I've got the rest of my life to help them out. I could spare a little while to see things through with you.